compare 12 and 7 hundredths. You write it. 12 and 7 hundredths. And we're comparing it to 1 and 207 thousandths. Remember, we're only saying the highest place value. Just a minute, please. Okay, so we're following our steps. We're lining up the numbers by the decimals. So 12, there's our decimal, 7 hundredths. And even though it feels normal to put all four in the same section, we have to line them up by their decimal place. So all the decimals need to be together. Make sure you're doing that too. All right, so check. Now we're going to draw our place value chart. Okay, so we have two whole numbers. Tens and ones. We have our decimal place, tenths, hundredths, and thousandths. Make sure you're writing that. Okay, so we drew our place value chart. Now we're going to add zeros to any empty places. So we're comparing the same amount of numbers to the same amount of numbers. Okay, so zero here, zero here. Me and Corinne, what do you want to share, honey?
I was going to tell where the zero
is. Oh, okay, good. So any holes in there, we want to fill them in. And now our last step is just compare business as usual. All right, so which is greater, 1 or 0?
1.
And that's it. This is our greater number, 12 and 70 thousand.
It really looks like that.
Okay, thank you, Kim.